Mama D, what's going on?
I know you're coming to Tampa, so I found two homes.
Okay. I mean, we could definitely go look at them.
So I live in Fort Lauderdale, and Ariana's mom is a realtor, and she is always suggesting that I move to Tampa. I care a lot about Ariana, but I just don't want to rush it. It's like this infamous thing that lesbians are known for moving so fast. Like, they meet each other one day, 3 months later, they buy a house together. And I've been guilty of it a couple times in the past. I'm 25 years old, I've lived with two women already. I just want to take it slow and be smart.
What's wrong?
Ariana's mom wants me to go house hunting in Tampa.
In Tampa? You just moved to Fort Lauderdale.
I'm not buying a house anywhere. I'm just going to look. No, I do definitely eventually want to move in together.
Let's walk before we run.
Yes. But yes. For real, yeah. I don't want to make that mistake with her because I actually
care
about
really
her.
Like her. And if I'm going to go off of my psychic capabilities, I'm going to say you're not going to buy a place anytime soon.